The SLA process is the oldest 3D printing process. It was created about 30 years ago, and it utilizes a 200 milliwatt laser, which is curing UV-sensitive resin inside of a vat. When we chose to do the spoked wheels, we also used SLA, and we chose that because of the surface finish of the model right out of the machine was good enough that we could just lightly sand it and spray it with the final color. Yeah.